Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to reset Windows update in Windows 11, 10, 8.1 or 7 operating system. So let's get started. So if you are facing multiple issues with Windows update, such as you cannot check for Windows update, or if you can check for Windows update but they are not completely installed and you are facing trouble installing them, or if you are not being offered new updates on your Windows, these issues can be fixed with the help of this video guide. And in this video guide, we will be using the commands to reset Windows update components. To make the work easier, we will use the batch script, and you can download this batch script file from the link mentioned in the video description. And here I will quickly show you the contents of this batch file. For this, I will open this batch script file in Notepad. Inside Notepad, I have to select all files and then I have to click on this batch file so that I can see the contents of it. So here are the contents of the batch file. It basically contains the commands to reset Windows update components. If you execute these commands one by one, it will become a complex thing, and hence we have a batch script which will automate the operation. So right click on the batch script file you downloaded from the video description link I have provided and select run as administrator. If you receive Microsoft Defender Smart Screen Preventing an unauthorized app from starting error, you can click on run anyway, because this error appears for any batch script you will be using on the system. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now the batch script file commands are being executed and there is no action required from your side unless you are being prompted for any confirmation. Let the script be working. It will basically clear out Windows update logs and reset Windows update components. As you can see here that computer policy update has completed successfully. After that, user policy update was completed successfully. In case if you spot any error while executing this command, you can just ignore them and let the script be running continuously. When all commands are successfully executed, you need to restart the system to make changes effective. So make sure you close everything on the system and save your work. After that, press any key to continue, and after this your system will restart. So after restarting the system, just log in back to your account and we will check that if the problems we were facing with the Windows update are fixed now. So we will open settings app by pressing Windows plus I keys. In the settings app, we will go to Windows update section, and here you can see that updates are available to download. Earlier this system was not able to detect update, but it can now detect updates. And if we go to update history, it is maintained even after resetting update components. This means resetting Windows update components has not affected update history on this system. In this way, you can fix the multiple problems by resetting Windows update components in your Windows 11 operating system. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.